I wish they didn't like talk so much shit about her age, I guess. Like when she was talking about her maid job and she was like, oh yeah, you know, people don't really hire me anymore because I'm older. I'm like, what's going on in Japan? No MILFs? What's up over there? That made me feel sad. I was like, what? But she's so cute. The fuck? Apparently some people care about that. Yeah, like,